Senri gets the rest of the skulls right now. That is the plan for the next hour, I think. Nope. We need Twilight Midna. Why the king has a better weapon than Midna? I don't know. But it don't matter, we are getting this right. So, Link, Twilight Midna. First we get the area under control. Oh! What is the mission for the skulls? Ah, defeat the first mission? Good. Without capturing a base. Wow. That was an easy fight for Link. So the other one is down here. We are going there really fast. That will be totally easy. Ah! What was that? So we will go down here. And defeat the... Oh. We are on the wrong side. Ugh. That is not good. We must go there really fast. And ignore the... golden cocoon. That can be our downfall. Perfect. Now the capture of the base is not the problem. What a nice KO in here. I think we are over-leveled for this mission. Great. Ah, oh, not so many enemies here. Ah, get hit by him. Where's the... Yeah. Good. We get a chest. With a lot of rupees. Then we are going up. And for our base there are a lot of enemies. We must really fast going there and destroy them. Ah, that was neat. There are enemies coming from here. Then we are going really fast in the middle. And look what happened here. Only a couple hundred of the normal enemies. Good. Nice chaos. Perfect. Now we are going to the left. And get the ferry and get the rest of the areas under control. I think we are needing a boss key again. And I have high possibility here. Ah, come on. So, where's the boss? Yep. We are needing the ferry. Ah, that was not so... Come on, where's the ferry? Here. So we need to get the ferry out. And walking in the right direction. Why it is on risk? Good. Good. Now it's not on the risk anymore. So we should go up here. Get that area under control. Nice. Barrier's done. I think we can be faster than the golden cocoon before it gets a problem for us. So long it's searching for food, it's nice. So, perfect. That is a boss key, I know it. Yes. Nice. So, we are getting more areas under control. I think one or two more. Then we are finished. So, here. Nope, we cannot go here. We must go up here. And to the right. And yeah, I'm waiting for a lot of new shows this year. But I hope we will get them. The one is Villainy. What I didn't hear anything about lately. Really must look up if there will be a new one. New information about the show. We only get the trailer or the episode 1, and there's another show with episode 0 that it's playing in hell and she want to make a happy hotel so everyone is happy, and they are really strange character. One for example is one who called Radio Demon. He's a really old demon. And he's one of the strongest. I think his power is to make shadow appear. Because when he makes a move, shadow's showing up. Ah, good, the skull is showing up. That is my thinking about the radio demon, that he controls the shadows. And I would love to see about the radio demon versus Black Hat from Villainy and Bill Cipher. That would be an epic fight. So, here, perfect. Nice. So we are going down here. Going into our base and go to the last boss fight. And we didn't get an A rank here. Because we don't have enough enemies defeated, but it don't matter. Good. We have even enough magic to get a magic. Come on. Fairy attack here. Yeah. Nice. Ah, come on. Now. Perfect. Oh, there's another enemy. We need our bombs and going there. Now I'm really sad that I use my magic. We get an easy kill on King Dodongo with the magic. Here's a little bit of magic. Maybe here? Nope. And here's some fairy. Good. Come on. Perfect. With Link, it's totally easy to defeat him. Look at the damage he's making. And now we have made the wrong attack. Now we must use two of the special attacks. And the weak point is destroyed. Nice. Ah, weapon. Sadly. Come on, show us how bad we was. Oh, we got an A-Rank. Strange. So, let's get out Z is too good to get out. Yeah, Z can go out. Z. And one more. Water, yeah. Rupees. Z can go out. They have so many nice weapons. Stars, special attack and fire. Experience point. So. Nice, we get one more piece of the map for the bosses. Nice. So, the next one. What is Link Master Sword? Again the same. Yeah, we will go to the Kukulin Island map next time. Or someday. Not next time. Before we are starting, let's check school. And capture 5 of my base without losing 50% of your help. Let's start. Is there another enemy? Perfect. Only needs a right. Good. Then we are going down. Get the next one. Ooh, the one is up there. He's really fast going. So we really fast going behind him. The other one is not so fast moving. But I don't know what the other enemy plan is. But it's not nice. Get him. And done. One commander left. Nice. Yeah, that is the shows I'm waiting. And the regular some new show from the same team who has made. I think the regular show is really nice. Cannot remember, so. Good. Now we get all the areas under control. And we done. Yeah, perfect. Even our magic meter is full. Now we are going here, down. And get the one area under control. Yes, then I get the ferry and everything. Yeah, here's the boss. So, let's open up. Boss key. I think we are going back here and get rid of the army who is moving to one of my base. Ooh, and we must go there really fast. So, perfect. One nice shoot and it's finished. When I think about... Oh, he's not bad. Come on, die. Good. First we are looking what the problem is on the other side. Because there is one of the enemies who don't don't we let down, because then the mission is failed. What happens here? Whistler. Perfect. Come on. Perfect. Nice. That was easy. Now we get the areas under control. First set. Would take a moment, because not so many enemies here. Must wait to spawn more. So, where... Yeah, it's the boss. Then we need the ferry. We don't have right now, we must go to the other side. Good, the raid captains come to me. When you are so away from every other one, don't expect help. When you are not necessary for the... Yeah. Good, we have the ferry. Now we are needing the ferry to go in that base. And I hope this golden school... Skuletta is not far away. Ooh, even level up, nice. So we must go to the left, get the area under control. The rest we have. He's nearly level 100. That is really nice. So. Nice. Next chest appeared. So, we will go to the other side. Oh, the skull appeared. Nice. Now we must walk all the way to the other side. Perfect. Perfect! When here's not an army, get a little bit of damage in here. So spade, later they will go faster. Maybe we can destroy the raid captains right away. This one blast of our sword. So let's search for the last skull. I see the skull. Perfect. Now we must go all the way down to the boss and defeat him. What is not a problem for us? I cannot remember what boss it was, and I think there will be another one here, but yeah. So long as the army are not getting in our base, everything is okay. Even that needs a moment, so I think I will be there before it's happened. So let's go in the base of the enemies. And it's Fee. No, Ruto. Ruto. Good, nearly. When I think how bad it was with all the way up there. Perfect. I need the longest way to there. Perfect. Perfect planning. So we were really fast going. Yeah, I'm on the way. With one nice attack from me, it will be over. We are needing our bow and arrow. And going all the way up. I think we are faster when we are going from the middle. So we're shaping a little bit time here. With an oil statue, we would be really fast up there. Fairy food. At least we can get the items they are collected after the battle, but anyway. We are going up here, up here. Nice. I think one circle is enough to defeat that. 1, 2, 3. Special attack right away. Ah, we don't need. Wow, that was really fast. And silver food for our fairy. Nice. Lot of weapons. A golden item. Nice. 4 more pieces. And on the map are 4 more. So, right to the next one. With Link, Master Sword. Wait a second. I will really fast going to the Smythe. Oh, that is the wrong character. Link. Smythe. Master Sword. Good. Request the weapon. Seal the power of all weapons. Okay. God, we are needing more characters. So, we are going against the next. The next skull. So far, we had a nice evening. With a lot of fighting. Okay, otherwise, Animal Crossing was not so nice this evening. And we didn't look up what's the. Check school. Okay. Lana. Oh, Lana gets a little bit of. Oh. Lana. Perfect. Nice. Oh, here are so many. We need a little bit of space. Ah, come on. We have a little bit of problem here. So many. The chests don't matter. What is in the chest? Ah, the boss key. Get another special attack in here. Perfect. Now he is in the perfect corner not to get fight from me. Okay, we can go with another special attack. Yeah, I have my own problems right now. Ah, come on. Alright, now everyone defeated. perfekt. Lana is defeated. Now go to the other side. So many enemies on one turn. We are going here. Another one of them. Yeah, I see it. Nice. Magic is full. Nearly defeated her. Mission successful. There is another one. Nice. Now we get all the areas under our control. And then I hope the school will appear. After that. Nice. So, to the next area. That is down... left. On the left side. I have seen that there are many enemies in here. Get him a little bit of space. What the F? Perfect. We are needing the fairy. For what reason? Ah, to get the middle. So, perfect. Wow, we are getting enough. Enough kills for the A rank. No problem. So. Kill the barrier. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, come on. Special attack. Nice. Another one of them defeated. The area under control. What happened in that base? There must be 1,000 millions of them. Perfect. Think we will go with another 2 special attack. Strong attacks in here and then it's over. Ah, come on. We are going down here. Get the next 2 areas under control. Maybe we must go there really fast. Come on. Give me more enemies to fight. So good. The school has appeared. Nice. That is really nice. Now we only must find her. That is really difficult here. Good. We are going here. And going all the way up. And searching for her. Okay. There, nice. What? Another golden skull. And we are looking. Yes, not so much. And we got a level up. Nice. Perfect. So, we can go to the boss and defeat him right away. That's really nice. So many enemies in the middle. We was there for a minute or so, or two. And by the way, two raid captains are in here. Nice. Now we are going to the left side. And get that under control. Leave me alone. So, get that area under control. Perfect. Another chest. Can you please open that and not use your taunt? We have Zelda versus Link. Princess Zelda. She are getting more damage than the magic user out there. And I think there's the same. Not him. All the way up again. Special meter is full. Good. That will be an easy fight. And he can look what the problem is here. Really fast. Yeah, I see it. One of them. Now it don't matter how many damage we are getting. He is here. We defeat him really fast. And then... Good. The army is not so strong anymore. Lost morale. Nice. Here is he. Perfect. Ah, he gets out of the wall. And a special attack right away in here. Nice. And finished. And silver material. What is not the worst material? And oh, nearly everything is blue. And she get another chest. Nice. Ah, we got a weapon again. Nice. Oh, many boots for Linker. So we have three more skulls.